Did you know that Roblox was originally called DynaBlocks? That's right. Before it became the massive gaming platform we know today, it had a completely different name. In 2004, David Baschutsky and Eric Castle created DynaBlocks as a game development tool. But as the platform evolved and became more popular, they decided to change the name to something more fitting. And thus, Roblox was born.